Do you want to learn how to create an organizational unit in Windows Server 2022 Active Directory? Because you need to watch this entire video to learn how.
There are two ways you can create the organizational unit. You can click on the icon on the toolbar or right-click in the container, which will bring a context menu, select New, select Organizational Unit. We need to give our organizational unit a name. I'm going to call it Pearson Hardman. It is recommended that you protect this organizational unit by ticking this tick box. Once you're happy, click OK. Once the organizational unit has been created, you will find it inside your directory tree or inside your container.
So what have you learnt so far? We have shown you how easy and simple it is to create an organizational unit for Active Directory in Windows Server 2022. Please consider becoming a patron because we need your help to continue and improve our content. You should watch this next video because you need to carry on your educational journey because it will help us in order to help you. So click it now. So be awesome and give it a click.